I bought this case after my official Nintendo case was deemed insufficient. That one would push down on the triggers when zipped up. This one, on the other hand, has a spot for each button just to avoid that pitfall. It's a good looking case, and it's hard, not soft, so your gear stays protected. The game cartridge holder has space for 8 games, plus the back part that touched the Switch screen is super soft. As advertised, this is a slim case, so no extra space for headphones or a charger. But that's exactly why I bought this one. I want to be able to throw this in my bag and whip out my Switch on the subway with no problem. Some other reviewers say the Switch moves around inside, but I have no experience that. It is a snug, secure fit. So happy I took a chance on this case. The best slim case on the market, hands down. I wear trademark sign am able to fit the Switch Lite with slim grip handle and even a 6-inch USB to USB-C cable as well. I keep most of my games digital, so I don't need your trademark sign to use the card slots. The case itself is super sturdy along with the zippers. It's a your trademark sign s extremely form-fitting, but just enough wiggle room to fit the Switch Lite with a grip cover on. This is the best case for anyone who commutes and takes their Switch Lite on the go. People, who cares that it doesn't have a removable wrist strap? If you looked at the picture of the item you purchased, you would see that it wasn't removable. Complaining about lack of storage? I'll take the slim design of a tomtoc over a zipper inside that can scratch my screen. I love tomtoc, and this is an amazing and durable case. Don't let the princesses of the internet degrade this awesome product. I'll be purchasing the yellow one when it comes out also. That is all.